the monument in her monumental arms. She was the mother superior with her carry-on luggage charms. She was this androgynous paternal's girl next door. She had eaten her dog and she was back for more. Back for more. Back for more. Oh, she was back for more. Some more. Yes, please, some more. Her gym teacher thought himself a sweat sock demigod, and her geraniums thought themselves an alien pod. Her front porch gave way beneath her classified weight, and when an ambulance came, they said it's much too late. Oh, it's much too late. Oh, it's much too late. Powder-nosed girl next door. She had eaten a dog.